sinking like stones, all that we fought for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for.
When I think of spending the rest of my life with this bitch, I'll throw up just a bit in my mouth, and the frickin' thought of getting hitched makes me sick. But when I think of it being you who says I do for a kiss, it all seems a little less scary, until I'm thinking I could actually marry this chick. And I hope I do, and I pray we have kids too. Two of them, Sam and Pauline. Them all I need is you, and for you to only need me, and we'll be set, my darling. Is this real or a dream? I don't feel a thing, pinch me please. See here I kneel with this ring, and grab your finger and say how much you mean to me, and how perfect we are together, every single piece. And I'll tell you how you're the only girl in the whole world that I would grow old with, and if I can't have you, I'll die lonely. See, I'm insane, no fan of butts, undoubtedly and uncontrollably. You are the only fucking one that I ever want and never will. If you don't get that shit by now, then I fear that you never will. But forever still, until you pull your hand away from me and say there's another guy involved, which your world evolves. And suddenly across from the back of my skull, a voice calls.
Sinking like stones, all that we fought for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for.
When you walk in the room, my heart stops and skips a beat again. You open your mouth, it's gritting its teeth, and then you talk, and it kicks and stomps its fucking feet again. My heart's yelling, let me out, I don't wanna bleed again. I love you and I mean it when I say it, but you betray me and leave again. But that asshole, what are you even seeing him? You say you hate him, awesome, then leave. Oh no way, it's not this simple, you see? Really? Cause it seems pretty damn simple to me. It's tragic that I can have you, cause you're still attached to some asshole that doesn't even care. Like you're not some motherfucking happy magical pair. What is it about him? Is it his magnificent fantastical hair? Either way, when I see you standing over there, I freeze like a mannequin, I panic and stare at my feet, not even blinking, then nudge my friend like, is Santa still there? I'm asking you, can you make a leave, please, so I can get back to sitting my ass in this chair. I'm hearing like 6 voices right now, and they're all satanic, I swear. So what should I do? One's telling me I should propose, the other one's telling me to step in front of a car, cause I got better chances with that.
I'm sinking like stones, all that we fought for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for.
You sit there crying, pissing and moaning till you get sick of your own freaking whining. Till you wind up trying to dial a number, but your phone is shattered to bits on the kitchen floor. And you sit by the dining room table drinking so much your liver's dying. But who gives a flying fuck? I'm a different guy than I was. Every cloud is a silver lining, they say, but I'm denying it. They also said that time would heal, but it's been 2 years and those people are simply lying. Still limping since I've been left without a crutch, just so much as a kiss goodbye when I've done nothing but fight for you. You're truly blind if you can see that I'm right for you. This gloomy evening in the park, there's no more spark, it's recently dark. But tonight I'm taking my keys and sleeping in the bed of my truck. You can keep keeping my heart, I'm leaving, so you don't show no decency, not even a spark.
Sinking like stones, all that we fought for. Homes, places we've grown, all of us are done for.
Through this time, feels like we grew up together. The love's blind, and when you fall far behind, you can't tell it that you're having a hard time in this weather. And not at 7 right now, you feel like Helen Keller, lost and trapped, looking for the signs to find out you're strapped, blasting pines in the cellar. But your mind's blinking, hello, mentally snapping like celery sticks with peanut butter, sitting at a picnic by the meadows. It's a happy place, going to your happy place. Thought I got lucky enough to find an angel. She failed me, fell in love with me as well. I think she's my soulmate, she's telling me I'm hers. Her voice is a melody as well. She's gently caressing my head in the bosom, nuzzling. And what's especially worse is that I know I fell in a trap. She's a sucker, but seldom. And even knowing that, it's still so hard to leave her at first.
Oh, all that I know, there's nothing here to run from. Cause here, everybody here's got somebody to lean on.